It seems to me that the artist's struggle for his integrity is a kind of metaphor, must be considered as a metaphor for the struggle which is universal and daily of all human beings on the face of this terrifying globe to get to become human beings. It is not your fault, it is not my fault that I write. I would never come before you in the position of a complainant for doing something that I must do.
Ghiath Matar is dead, roses are not armor. In my neighborhood, it was become a poet or a farmer. Welcome back, Avatar, Mevlevi whirling while I'm boiling a pacifier. Hold this self like Jazargo in Winterhold. Reality, I'm in Fargo, reading dinner poems, wincing at the virtue signaling. Jejun is Dirk Diggler, staring at the ceiling post-coitus. Swerving through moral detours, most boisterous. Black beans of deco, spilt on my loafers. I'm back on my black Bukowski bullshit. Fuck your notepad, wrote a poem with a toolkit. Shocking moment as the pupil thought. Me and my niggas is a school of thought. Shocking moment as the pupil thought. Me and my niggas is a school of thought.
I want to suggest that the poets are finally the only people who know the truth about us. Soldiers don't. Statesmen don't. Priests don't. Union leaders don't. Only the poets. That's my first proposition. The second proposition is what I really want to get at tonight. And it sounds mystical, I think, in a country like ours and at a time like this. But something awful is happening to a civilization when it ceases to produce poets, and what is even more crucial, when it ceases anywhere but ever to believe in the report that only poets can make.